There you go.
Your wife.
I
should have put new strings on.
Mark never smoked pot. Smoke a joint.
Get a rubber band.
Watch the Mets. Or wherever you want to watch. Good thing the Mets.
I have to get high on
it. Where you chase the looks.
Right? So, I mean, like I say,
Oh, my.
I want to melt too many faces too early.
Yes. Oh, thank you, Barb.
Be a long night.
Other side.
All right. This is an original song, which no one likes to listen to, but it's one for you.
I actually and I got a funny story about this song the other day.
This is my favorite day with the girls.
When I was looking to play bass in a band in LA, no one liked any of the songs I sang, except this one.
Thanks. I really appreciate that one.
Aw, you got it.
Thank you. Thank you, Jen.
Thank you.
I liked it. Mark liked it. We liked it.
So thanks.
You're so bad.
Oh, God help us.
God help us.
This is a Tom Petty song. And then he wrote it at 2 minutes and 36 seconds. He's trying to do it in, what, 7.5?
I don't know.
Never in this late.
Alright.
Alrighty
then.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Stay on the G.
Liz, keep it down.
The band's trying to play Liz. So loud. Just one. Well, unless we give you a ticket break now, whatever.
No, what are we doing?
According to the list,
bankrupt.
Oh, that'll be fine.
What is it? I'm sorry.
Bankrupt.
That's all right.
Bankrupt.
Sorry.
What?
What?
GD. Well, you guys do.
Oh, that's right. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. You know.
See you in there.
You know. Right. Yeah, yeah. You know.
This is a Clash song. The only band that matters 40 years ago.
Live that way, love is still your morning. Song is rich,
concludes our first set. We'll take a short break, light things on fire in hell, and we'll take our horn. Pounding away and moaning. Everything's gonna be alright.
Is it too loud? No?